rest is released. The fact that it's a healing power is good. Faster. You know what? Decreasing the self weapon damage is going to be huge for me because I like the shoddy.
I see. Advanced research complex.
But then again, who doesn't like to explore things?
It's time we meet in person. My office is on the second floor of this facility.
So you just hung out here? There's a demon invasion going on, and you just decided to hang out in your office. You better have a good gun.
Built on blood, sweat, and dreams. Stay on the path. The UAC needs your faith.
The UAC is a bunch of crooks. It has doomed you all to oblivion. Space Marine could have been a female. I believe canonically it's... Ooh. The women are hiding all the good stuff up here.
Hmm.
Demon presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Secret up there.
See our destiny manifest? Work hard. Find yourself on the wall of excellence.
I guess that's the only way to go.
The true power of Argent Energy, under the stewardship of the UAC, will drive us into the next age of mankind.
We are not advancing enough applicants, and our faith is nothing without believers. We cannot conduct our work without them.
And what kind of work is it that you're doing, Olivia? I haven't seen a report from your team in months now, have I? Can I trust that you can maintain your distance and control of the situation?
Of course. I believe in our work, but in order to make progress, we will have to make even greater sacrifices.
This isn't progress, it's madness. The board understands the peculiar nature of your work, and no one is in the dark on what those sacrifices mean to mankind. But your judgment is no longer considered sound.
So he's not a totally bad guy? But he's still pretty big dick.
Demonic presence at top safe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Oh, thanks. So now this is a scavenger hunt for the people? Like you just don't want to spawn them all on top of me?